Take your chat to the next level with carefully selected collections featuring some of the best video series from Chess24. Buy the courses to own them forever, save up to 60%, or go premium and access all series while having all other privileges of premium membership. Learn more at chess24.com/deals.
Want to raise your chess to a new level? Challenge Yourself is an exclusive, innovative experience designed for Chess24 Premium members. Train like a champ, with a unique set of lessons prepared by the coaches of the challengers. Boris Gelfand and co. will help you improve your chess. Play versus a champ. Play a grandmaster each day and banter blitz. Take advantage of this incredible opportunity from June 10th. Go premium and challenge yourself.
Good evening, guys. Today we have a banter blitz. It will be my first time on English for 24. Also, I hope that today's banter blitz will be well. So we can to start, and you can listen my comments, and I hope that it will be interesting, and I wish only all the best for everyone. And okay, let's go. I will watch my opponents for the first game example. Okay, for the first game, I would like to choose a strong opponent. Okay, and also about time control, probably it will be 3 minutes plus 0 second, or 3 minutes plus 1 second, probably, or plus 2 seconds maximum. Okay, let's go. First game started now. My opponent is Fide Master, probably, and first move e4. What I must do? Okay, for the first game, probably Sicilian, c5, knight f3, okay, e6. It's a Paulsen variation with c3 move. Okay, knight f6, for example, knight d5, g3, it's a rare move, probably. d4 is main move. Okay, this move, d6, probably, bishop d6. Castle d4. Okay, I can take, and bishop d7 maybe. I think that maybe white is a little better, but no more. I can speak about white that bishop on g2 is very strong. And it's a very big plus for white, but black have a solid position. Okay, c4 is a logical move, probably. Okay, what I can make? Which move? Maybe knight f6. Okay, knight f6. Knight b5 is very logical. Okay, I can go bishop c5 or bishop e7. Bishop e7 a very passive move, bishop c5 a more aggressive. Okay, bishop c5. Knight b1 on c3, probably. Yes, it's understanding. Yeah. Okay, a6 maybe. Yes. Queen c7. Knight f4 probably. Okay, bishop e7 maybe. Oh, bishop f4 here. It's not good move for me, bishop e7. After bishop f4 and e5, white can play knight f6 check and next move knight d5, yes. Exactly. But okay, it's fight. Mistakes are possible, so it's normal. Okay, queen d8. Yes, probably this opening was very difficult for me. Queen e2 maybe not best move. Okay, e5 example. I waiting knight d6 instead queen e2. Okay. Maybe knight d4. Mm-hmm. Bishop g4 is interesting move. Of course, after f3, it's a big surprise for me. But I have trouble with time, of course. b3. Okay, maybe b5, I think. Yes, b5. But okay, after f4, it's very unclear position. I can go on knight g4, for example, or b4 also. And of course, white can to start with knight f6 check. Okay, ab5, b4, knight a4 probably. Take, bishop g4. I think that now it's clear that black is better because I have very good structure and I have a very strong idea with rook c2. It's very dangerous for white probably. And bishop on g2 was a very well in start of game, but not now. Okay, rook c2, tempo. Queen e1 probably. Okay, rook e2, and what? Maybe this move? Ah, but still bishop b6 maybe. Okay, queen d3, and maybe queen g3. Okay, knight a1 first, queen g3, this, queen g4, and rook d8 next move. Yes. Check, bishop g5. Probably black have a winning position. This, and rook d2 first, or this, and rook d2 here. Yes. Whew. It was very interesting and very tough for me, but I won my first game. Okay, I think that it was a good start for Banter Blitz. First game is finished and we'll find opponent for the next game. I have many challenge now. And I will choose. Yeah. I will play against Panda, Blunder Panda. Interesting name. Okay, Sicilian again. Knight c3. g3. Probably it close at Sicilian variation. Bishop g2, d3, bishop e3, queen d2. Queen d2, my idea. Probably it very old line for white. I know that, H3, of course. I know that Boris Spassky was a big specialist here in the last century. Okay, 92. Okay, F4, for example. It's very logical move and clever. Now I can go castle, short castle. Before knight d1. Queen c8. Knight f2 probably. I think that white is really better here, because black king side is not well. On g6, weakness probably, a5. It's not a quickly for black. But I must to find a good plan for white. Probably rook e1. I have a very good situation in the center. My rooks are very active here. My knights also is good. And I'm ready for e5 or f5 probably, or c3 and d4 also. And it's clear that white is better, I think. a4. Yes, interesting. Okay, e5, takes, it's very, very big surprise for me. Okay, ed6, knight e4 probably. I would like to win pawn on d6, because it's very important pawn. After winning on d6, I can take on c5, of course. Queen c7, it's very logical. And what now? Maybe d4? I think that d4 a good move. After this move, black have big problems. c4, of course, d5. Knight e7, and maybe Bishop d4, it's a good exchange for white, maybe. But maybe I have alternatives here. Okay, bishop d4. Castle. Short castle. I'm waiting it, yes. And knight d4. Of course, now possible knight d5 for black, but it's risky. Okay, g4, takes. White have a very active position, many pluses here. Knight h6. g5 or f5? What is the question? Okay, g5. Knight g3. Okay, maybe now it's unclear, yeah. Okay, king h2. Yes, very interesting position, but usually for blitz it's very nervous. Positions like this, queen d3, because she very unclear. Okay, now it's not unclear. Now white is completely winning, probably. Next move, queen f6 check. Maybe bishop e4, I think. Okay. Рука и Чиван. Чек. Квин F5. Yeah. It's finish. Yeah, exactly. Okay, my second win on this moment. And I will read a chat sometimes. I glad that now I have many viewers and thank you for it. I hope that you can understand me and my minds also. One guy asking me, we missing you in Title Tuesday. Yes, it's true that probably I played the last time 2 months ago because I have some tournaments instead of Title Tuesday, but of course I will return for Title Tuesday, maybe as soon, because it's a very good tournament, very interesting. Okay, let's go next game. Sorry, and one more question. What do you think about NEPA match against Magnus? I think that it will be interesting match because these guys have a different style, chess style. I think that Magnus Carlsen has a very good technique. He is very technical player in end games. About Jan Nepomniachtchi, Nepomniachtchi probably he is more active player, and it will be unclear match, but still Magnus small favorite, I think. He have a little better chance, I think. Will you play in Olympiad? Yes, I planning to participate in second online Olympiad for the Russian national team, probably. It will be online tournament. I love chess and tournaments also. Okay, let's go for the next game. I have white pieces again. Okay, we'll change first move, d4. Knight f6, c4, g6. Interesting, maybe it will be Grünfeld variation or without d5 line. Okay, knight c3, for example. Yes, c4. Bishop e2, h4. Yes, it's interesting plan. My idea, h5, of course, e5, d5. I must to go. I block at the center, h5. Knight c5, very logical. All is logical here on this moment. Okay, knight c5. What I must do, it's interesting. Maybe bishop f3, I think. And maybe next move, I don't know. I have move before, but after knight a6, I will have problems with pawn on b4. And my king on a1 is not well on now. Okay, maybe knight e2 or bishop e3. Okay, bishop e3. A5. Knight e2. Okay, what I must do now? Okay, maybe queen d2. It's normal move. Now I can take. I think that it's very good exchange for me. because my bishop on f3 was not such well as as knight on f6. Okay, this long castle. Now I can go d5 on c6 and bishop c5, my idea. And black have problem with queen on d8. Okay, check. I can take now. Probably I must win already, because I won one pawn and now I will won a piece. Maybe knight on c5 or bishop on e6. Yes, not bad game for me, but of course my opponent have a big helping for me, I think. Many questions in the chat. One people write me, where will we have a Russia world champion like Karpov or Kasparov? Thank you for the clever question. It's a really interesting question. I think that it's always not easy to find a great player like Karpov or Kasparov. Probably in the first we have to find talent like Kasparov or Karpov, and also this guy need to have very well preparation, because now in 21st century we have very strong chess programs, and you must focus only on your chess preparation if you have big goals in chess, I think. But I hope that we have a good future, some Russian guys, and I hope also that we have a chance for the world champion title. We'll see. Hello, Artemiev. Hello. Why you are never playing k4? I agree with you, but not fully agree, because sometimes I can go e4, but of course, it's a rare move for me now. It depends on playing style and my preferred openings, but sometimes it's possible. Not main move, but I can make it. Okay, next game. Time control, three minutes without increment, e4, for example. I think that chess is very interesting, because on every move, two players can choose many variations, many lines, and to try to find opening which will like only him. Okay, knight f3, d4. I think that it's very interesting opening, bishop c5. It's very solid move. Of course, I think that main line started after knight f6 instead bishop c5. Now I can go knight b3, bishop b6, this knight on c3. Maybe knight f6 now. I like positions like this, because it's very, not computer line, I think. Okay, a4. ASICS. Bishop G5, maybe. I don't know what I'm doing. It just my minds without real preparation. Bishop D3. I planning make a short castle. 0-0. Okay, this move. I don't know who is better here. but I think that it's really interesting position. Okay, king h1 with idea f4 maybe. My feelings that black have a good position, but white also. I have idea with d4 and d5 now, but after d4 maybe d5. So maybe f4. I have idea with the f5, and maybe in future rook f3, rook g3, with some attack for the black king side. I think that you know that Kasparov like this opening. We can to remember his match against Anatoly Karpov with this opening. Okay. Knight g6. Maybe f5. Still f5. After knight h4. I will take, and maybe queen g4 next move, or knight d5 here, or d4, d5. It's very interesting for white, I think. Okay, d4. It's very logical. Probably my pawn on e6, not weakness. It's very, very well for me. Okay, maybe d5, knight e5 maybe. Strange move. Maybe it was mouse slip or no? Probably. I see one question in the chat. Who is your favorite Russian GM? I think that Russia is really a country with big chess traditionals. Probably now Ян Непомнящий, a best player, his rating is well, and he is a candidate on world title. But also we have many strong players. I think that Sergey Karjakin, very good, of course. Vladimir Fedosev, well player. Many good players. Daniel Dubov, good. Andrei Sipenko has a good potential, maybe. So Russia have many good players, my opinion. Now I will play next game. My choice was on strong opponent. Again, e4 for this Banter Blitz, special for this Banter Blitz. Yeah. Okay, sometimes chess is not easy, and also for the first move. And maybe it reason why my opponent think now. Or maybe he have some other plans and all is possible probably. But I am not angry, of course. Probably I will make a stop this game and find another opponent. For example, from India, maybe. Sharian 7-7. And maybe same problem. My opponent not go. I not see first move. And probably I need to stop again. Okay, we'll wait just 5 or 10 seconds and we'll find another opponent. Oh, surprise, it's very good news for me. Knight f3, first move. Great. D5. It's Reti opening, a famous line. Richard Reti, very good player. Bishop g7. Usually I prefer this line with white pieces, but for black also normal. E5. After e4, I can go d5 on f4 and end game. It's normal for black. Okay. Knight e7, e4, this move. All is logical. H3. What is my plan now? A5. Let's go. I would like to have active pieces on queen side. So A4. Now my rook on a8 is more active than before. Before a5, a4. Rook e8. Probably I have very comfortable position. I can go b6, bishop b7, for example. And it's very, very good for me, I think. If I not miss it, something in this position, but I hope that I have very good control. Okay, queen d7. Maybe bishop h6, yes. I waiting here. This move, for example, you can see that all pieces on the board. So I hope that it's not boring. Interesting game with many plans. Knight h4, it's big surprise. Okay. I will go in the center. Rook d8. F4, it's very, very risky for white, I think. E5 on F4. All my pieces is very well, I think. Maybe B5? Yes, B5 a good move. Because now I not understand what white planning do here. Many problems. Rook e8, okay, rook e8. after bishop, after knight e3, I can take knight e3, bishop e3, rook e3, and in the final position, bishop d4 with winning a queen on e3. Yes, knight a5. This move. Knight f4. I feel that black have winning position here. But maybe... Okay, bishop g4. After king g4, rook e2. And now queen, queen h3 maybe, and bishop d4 checks, check next move. For example, after queen b5, bishop d4, and check and mate. King, okay, not important. Queen c7, bishop d4, and queen h1 mate, or queen f3 mate after king f1 move. Yes, game is finished. Who is the greatest defense player in chess? I think that Peter Lekka was a very good defender player when he had his peak. Usually he he not lost games. Maybe only a few games in a year, no more probably. I remember his match against Kramnik in 2004 year, and it was very, very difficult match for Kramnik. And of course, Lekka a very good defending player. Also Anatoly Karpov, of course, but he was very universal player. So, okay, Lekka and Karpov. Why no? How you feel today? My feelings only great and positive. My emotions is good. So we'll have more games now. Okay, I will play against Grandmaster e4, Chopper. It probably Mustafa Yilmaz. Okay. Queen f3, d4. Of course, queen f6, it's not a main move. Usually top guys choose between knight f6 or bishop c5. Bishop b4, it's also not main move. C3, of course. Bishop e7. Okay, bishop d3. And next move, shot castle. I think that white is better here. I have plan with f4, knight b1 on d2, and later knight on f3 with strong attack potentially, a5. Now I can choose between a4 or bishop e3, and after a4, knight d4 in the center. Okay, bishop e3. It's very logical and probably one of the best moves in this position. F4, knight h6 maybe. Okay. Queen e1. Bishop g4 also surprise for me. Now I have idea with f5 and h3 next move, but I see that square on f5 will be very good for knight on c6. So I would like to choose a more solid move, knight d2, H-frame. I think that white have a big advantage here. My next move, queen g6 with idea bishop h3. Okay. King h1. Maybe knight g4 here, but I don't know. Maybe I can take and back king g1 after h5 on g4, f5. Wow. Knight d4. Bishop d4. Maybe c5 here. Yes, maybe c5 is interesting, but after this will problem with the square on c4 for the white knight. He can go on c4 with d2. But still interesting position, yes. Bishop c6, queen 2 maybe. After rook e1, bishop h4 maybe. Maybe this idea. Okay, maybe bishop b5, I think. Now, interesting question, what will be after bishop e4? Yes, also for me interesting. Okay, maybe b4. It's very fun for me. But maybe not well. A6. C5. Maybe bishop e5, I think. Also bishop g1 was is possible, but it very interesting for me. And maybe rook b1 next move. Oh. Queen f2. After this move. Yes, I have problems now. Queen g1. And queen e3, h4, and what? Rook f4. But I have problems with time on the clock. But also in the same time, I have winning position. Yes. Thanks a lot for my opponent. I feel that he is very good player, good grandmaster, and it was a real fight. Yes. Bortnik Strong write me. Hey, Vladislav, Hugh Fan from Australia, love your work. Thank you very much. Thank you. I wish you all the best in all. How do you calculate so fast tong? I don't know. Maybe I'm not bad player, and also I training sometimes start from my child years, so it also important. I try to find good moves, and when I play blitz games, sometimes I like to feel that said my hand not only brain. Maybe in blitz your hand is more clever sometimes, because you have very small limit, only few minutes on the game. So you must choose ways where you can have a balance with calculate and positional understanding, example, with time management. Okay, let's go next game. I opened my challenges. And who will be my next opponent? Example, dangerous right. Why no? Let's go. Also without increment. A4, really fantastic move. It probably big surprise for me. Okay, g6. Bishop on g7, not bad usually. d5. Knight f6. Maybe c5 is very logical now. c5 on d4, of course. Knight c6, bishop b2. Short castle. I not like this opening style with white. Now after e5, black is better. After bishop f5, black is better, I think. Bishop b5, bishop f5, rook c8 looks very, very well for black, of course. So, okay, bishop f5. Why no? Also, I have idea with knight b4. And it's a very good result opening battle, I think. Rook c8. Yes. I feel that my words on the board now. It's always very good, I think. When you calculate something and many moves later on the board. Yes, it's very good. What after bishop c2? Knight c2, rook a2, knight b4 back, rook a1. Probably queen d6, a very clever move. After this, I have idea with e5, rook d8. Very solid move. Probably already I have winning position. Not far, I think. Yeah. A6 maybe. Stop at knight b5 idea. I like that I have extra pawn. It's very good. Knight e2. Rook d8. Probably white without compensation. It's true. Yeah. A dangerous right is elegant of banter blitz. Maybe it's interesting information for me, but still now rook c2 and game is over probably. But it's nothing, it happens sometime. All players win games and sometimes losing games. So I remember that maybe Capablanca said, if you want to be a very great player in history, you must lose a few hundreds games. It's absolutely normal situation. Rook c1. Many moves is possible for black. I will choose knight e4 in the center. Centralization is very well for me. Knight d4. Maybe rook d2. After queen e1, I will go knight d3 and will win his queen. And rook also. Yes, it was a good game for me, but not good for my opponent. It's normal. Okay, next game. I have black pieces again. And will play against Ferrari. Interesting, why no? e4, g6. d6, f4. I think that it's very risky line for black, but also in this line, sometimes black has some counterplay, and if you need only win, you can choose it, maybe. Okay, a6 with the idea b5. Bishop d3, logical, knight d7. My idea c5. For example, after shot castle c5. And also after this move c5. I know that white is better here probably, but not easy. Rook b8 example. Alternative was rook a7, but I not remember what is better, so rook b8. What is now? Maybe cd4, knight d4. d6 on e5, knight c6, queen b6 check, rook h1. And maybe white is better still. What is my alternatives? Maybe knight h6? Yes, maybe knight h6. I have a little secret what I will make on next few moves. And maybe it secret for me also, not only for my opponent. It's a very spicy position, I think. CD4, F5 risky for both, I think. Because now after knight d4, I have move knight e5. And my bad square on c6 a safe. Yeah. A safety. One guy write me that his English very bad, so he didn't understand what I try to speak. I can to say that my English also not well, so you can feel you a free, and you are very welcome for this stream. Feel you free here, absolutely. Because not every people in the world have a good English, so I'm glad that chess fans listen me and my comments and my minds. about position, I feel that black can win soon, because I have very great position, two extra pawns, good pieces, and white without compensation here. Bishop d3, bishop b7, for example. I knight f4, yes. I waiting knight c3 instead knight f4, and after bishop e3, I will win his knight on d4 also. But it's life. C3. Maybe bishop f4. And I have idea with bishop g2. After king g2, I have check queen g5 with winning rook on f4. And I can to be happy now. It's true. I won again. Who will be my next opponent? Many variations. And I don't know. I don't know. But still, Bogdan Гайрмася. Богдан, окей. Okay. It's a French opening. Knight c3, for example. It's main move. Bishop g5. Окей, okay, e d5. Of course, e5 a main move, but it's blitz. And I not like to try remember many lines. So my choice was a very solid plan with ed5, bishop d3, knight e2, for example. Maybe queen d2. This idea knight g3 or long castle, and I planning to attack his king. Castle. Probably white is slightly better here. After rook e1, maybe short castle will be. Maybe h4. I think that it's a very usual move. It's absolutely normal move. h6. After this move, I have very great square on f5 for my knight. Bishop d2. And I planning go knight g3 on next move and knight f5. Yes. I am fully glad now. Wow. Maybe bishop h6 now or queen g3 first. Maybe queen g3 first. This idea knight h6 check. And of course queen g7 mate in one move. It also possible. Check. And next move queen f3. I think. And of course, I would like to say thanks a lot for all my opponents. It's nice when you lose. Important if you have a good experience after this, and it's life. I also love chess. All we love chess, I hope. Maybe h5, because g7 on h6 impossible after bishop h6 check and queen g3 check. I will mate his king. Knight b6, knight f5. I have very strong idea with h6. Probably I not have more words now because black is completely losing position. Queen g3. And maybe it the last move in this game. Last move. Yes, exactly. Next game. And also I like blitz because if speak about classical game, classical game you must play 4 or 5 hours, for example, and it's equal, I think, more than 10 games in blitz, maybe 20 games in blitz. Yes, maybe 20 games with increment, example, 3 minutes plus 2 seconds. So blitz, it's very good way if you amateur or just like to play sometimes with your friends, with your members of family, your family. I will play with I don't know. Premium user e4. Very solid opening by me. C6, c4, d5. Exchange variation. Maybe not exchange, but. It's Panov attack variation. Vasily Panov from Latvia. Okay, maybe e6. Bishop b4. I remember that it was favorite line for Karpov against Panov attack. And it's very solid line, I think. It choice many top players. Bishop d3. Usually I see games with c4 on d5 and bishop d3 after this. But maybe bishop d4 also possible. Short castle. And now after bishop d3, I will take d5 on c4 with tempo. Maybe b6 now. Bishop d3. d5 on c4, yes. It was my main idea. Now I can go bishop a6. This exchange very good for me because I have very good square on d5 for my knights, but also bishop b7 normal move. Knight c6 here, good move. Maybe knight c6. It's a tempo move. His pawn on d4 in dangerous. Maybe bishop e7 or bishop c3. Bishop c3, okay. I think that black is little better here. My next move, queen d6, maybe rook d4, other rook on c4, maybe knight d5 or knight e7, and then on d5. Okay. Rook d4. Rook d8, sorry. h3, rook c8, and knight d5, yes. It's my plan. I think that draw is maximum for white here. No more, h6. I have easily play now. Problem with pawn on d4 big, I think. Bishop d3. Maybe knight f4. And after bishop f4, queen f4, I have move knight bit on d4. And his rook on c1. It's not well. Okay, end game. End game always good, I think. Maybe king f8. Why no? After d5, I can go knight e7, for example. And my bishop on b7, watching on bishop on f4. And it's impossible take on e6 after d5, knight e7. Mm-hmm. Maybe knight a5. This endgame better for black, I think. But not much, not much. Rook d8 example, rook c1. Only move, maybe. Wow, knight e5, rook d5. And I won by time. It happens in blitz, yeah. Bortnik Strong write me. Do you enjoy streaming, Vlad? I can to say that I am glad streaming on English, but of course it's not easy for me because my English is not very well, like many people, example, Peter Swidler from Russia or Nepomniachtchi also, but it's interesting experience for me, why no? I ready to say that I respect all language in the world, Russian, English, Spanish language. I like friendship with languages. We'll play more. My next opponent, Adriana NC. E4. E4, very aggressive move. Caracan, I'm happy. D4, takes, bishop d3. It's very solid line for both, probably. H3, next move, knight f3. But after knight f3 here, bishop f5. Okay, maybe queen c2. And secondly, knight f3, short castle, rook e1 or bishop f4. Mm-hmm. Maybe bishop f4. Rook c8 with idea knight b4. So queen e2 my move. Now interesting queen b6 probably. Stop at my move knight d2. But opponent choose a bishop f5. Also possible, of course. Bishop f5, knight d2. E6 probably very logical. Usually black plays here king h8, rook g8, and trying to have counterplay on g line. Okay, king h1. I have similar idea, rook g1, g4. Queen b6. Interesting, interesting, yes. Rook b1. After queen a6, I planning go queen e3 and would like to say you can beat my pawn on a2 and I will to attack you with g4 as soon. Knight e2, g4. Queen d2 or bishop d2. Queen d2. I have idea bishop h6 also. Maybe rook g1. After g5, sorry, after g4 on f3, I can take on g7. And now after king h8, rook g4, rook g1, I must to play quickly because I have only one min. Bishop g5, it's logical. I have idea with queen f4 next, queen f4, rook g6 maybe. It's not easy for blitz probably. After rook g6, maybe h4, h5. Or knight h5. I don't know. H4 maybe. White is better, of course. I feel it. H5, rook g3. Queen 7. What I must do? Maybe knight h2 with idea queen f3. Maybe. Yes, queen f3. But now bishop f6. Yes. It was very big mistake for black. Rook g5. And mate now. Two moves. Yeah. I won. Many comments in chat. Interesting comments. One comment. Do you think you have a shot of becoming a world champion, Vladislav? It's difficult question. I think that some players have chances on the world title, but Every player with this goal must training very hard, and probably he must change his life for this, and think only on this goal. I don't know. Maybe now I just try to have good games sometimes. I think that it's really difficult way take a world champion title, but maybe I will try little, maybe in one moment in my life. Next game, and my opponent candidate master. I have black pieces, d4, solid, knight f6, maybe b6, bishop b7, okay, double fianchetta probably, bishop g7, and after knight c3, I wanted to go to knight e4, but I see that b3 move on the board. c5, cd4, bishop g2, d5. I like positions like this. Positional, possible for understanding. dc4, knight c4, queen d5 check, and rook d8 next move, or knight d7. Rook d8, e4 maybe, but I don't know, after e4 I have move knight f4 or no. f3 on f4 takes, queen e4 check, queen f3 in the end, and after queen f3, knight f3. And I without piece for the two pawns, and it's not enough, of course. Knight c6. Knight c2 is very passive move. Now black is fine, of course, absolutely. Maybe better, little better. Because I have a square on c3, my knights is a little better than white's knights. And I think that we're playing on two results now. Black will win or draw. Rook d1 a mistake probably. Now I must to win one pawn on a2 or on e2. Artemiev is the best. Thank you very much. Thank you for the good words. What is your mindset when you facing stronger players and weak players? When I must play against strong opponents, I try to prepare a little bit as minimum. When I playing with not strong opponent, I not have preparation every time, maybe. And I have another minds, but I love chess, so I usually respect every player. Maybe rook d2, rook d8. Probably black is winning here, because I have very active position, and also very soon I will have a pawn. Maybe I can go b5, rook d2 next. Okay, b5. Very logical. Knight e3 probably, rook d2. Maybe rook f2 after this, but it crazy position for white, I think. I have idea before now. Before, yes. And white can resize on here, I think. Bortnik Strong asked me, who is your favorite chess player from all time? Probably chess have a very big history. We have many big names, many chess champions, but I really respect some guys. Example, Anatoly Karpov was a very excellent player, very great champion with good fighting spirit. Robert Fischer was a fantastic player. Yes, I think that Karpov, Fischer, and maybe Василий Смыслов. He was absolutely amazing player with universal style, very technical, with absolutely great positional understanding. Yes, Karpov for sure. I agree. We'll play more challenges. Who will be my opponent now? Probably I will play without increment today. It's a surprise for me. Oh, it's Carlsen, but not main, not Magnus Carlsen. It's good. C5, Sicilian. D6. Maybe dragon variation with g6, bishop g7, fianchetta. It's very difficult game for both opponents, but also interesting. Knight c6. d5 maybe. Knight d5, knight c6, bc6, bishop d4. It's very interesting line. Maybe white is better, but not in every game. And if we speak about blitz, it's absolutely possible. Dragon variation is very interesting. Active counterplay for black. I have B line for the my rook. Now after e5, bishop c5 maybe. I not remember what is the best move here. Maybe bishop d4, queen d4, and queen b6 maybe. Or queen a5. After queen a5, probably knight d5, and after cd5, queen d5. So maybe queen b6? Queen b6 looks very, very interesting. But maybe it's main line, I think. Old main line. Knight d5, surprise, cd5. I think that knight d5 was not best move, and now black is okay. It's exactly. And of course, queen d5, a very risky for white. I have move bishop e6 now, for example. Yes, bishop e6, queen d4, and maybe queen a5, and after this, rook d8. I like my position now. But maybe also unclear. Example queen d4, queen a5, a3, rook d8, queen b4. I know, mate, probably, but I have very great compensation. Yes, it's logical. Maybe rook b8 instead, rook d8 was also interesting. Now I have check on queen g5, maybe f4, rook d2. Okay, maybe after queen g5, f4. Yeah. Yes, queen g5, f4. I think that rook d2 is risky. I have move a5, queen c3, rook a8 on c8. Okay, rook d1, rook d8, check. And after rook c1, probably queen g4, I think. I would like to give a mate on d1, queen d1 or rook d1, or after when bishop f1 going, I take on g2. Now I can take on f4. Maybe rook d2 now. Okay, rook d2. Rook g2, I have extra pawn, queen h4, queen h2, sorry, two pawns already. After rook g1, queen a8, probably, yes. But still, rook g1. Queen a8, king g7. Yes. Take. Queen f2, example. Queen e1, h5. Okay, I can take. Bishop d5. H2, queen, queen f4. Yes, it was interesting game for me. Really interesting. I like dragon in blitz games on Banter Blitz. Why no? Will the Olympiad be held in Moscow next time? Will you be part of the team? I hope, but now it's unclear because in Russia we have many good players. Example, Непомнящий, Корякин, Витюгов, Андрейкин, Федосеев, Дубов, Есипенко. So it possible for variations and we'll see. I think that next summer it will be clear. But if Olympiad will in Moscow, probably Russia will have a chance to organize a few teams, not only one. I think that we can play two games more and probably to finish this Banter Blitz. My next opponent, a woman GM. It's interesting, d5. c6, Slav defense, very solid variation, knight f6. Schlechter variation, of course, g6, why no? Gata Kamsky, a big specialist here. Castle e6. Next move, knight d7. Maybe rook e8 after this. B6, bishop b7. It's about positional style, of course. Knight d7. A5, of course. Rook e8. I like my position. Because all my pieces are very good, my opinion. Before, I can take b6, for example. Maybe bishop a6 next move, or also more aggressive idea with c5, cd5, ed5. Queen b3. Normal move, why no? Okay, bishop a6. My plan. Queen a8. I think that now we have a normal position for both, for white and for black. H3. What I must do? It's interesting question. Maybe rook c8, but now knight f5 is possible. Bishop d6, knight e8. Maybe, I don't know. Crazy position. Not easy to find a good move. Okay, bishop f8, maybe my idea b5 and b4. Queen c2. With idea knight d5. Yes, it's logical. Rook d8. Knight e2 maybe? No. But after knight e2, b5, of course. Yeah. e4, okay, b5. After ed5, b4 still. dc6, rook c6. And it's good for black. Maybe now knight e4 is better for white. cd5, knight c5, and rook c6. Interesting position. cd5. Queen b3. Knight b6, of course. I would like to take rook a4. Okay, rook a4. Rook a4, queen a4. Yes. Rook a8, b3, b2, and I must win, I think. Why no? Yes, rook b1. Rook b1, yeah. Okay, rook a6 maybe. And after knight b4, rook b6. But still I missed bishop d2, yes. But I don't know, maybe knight before was only move. Now this move, and after king f1, rook e2, my idea. Okay, knight c3 now. Check. And rook b1. Yeah, black is winning. My pawn on b4 unstoppable, I think. B3, b4, just take on f8 and knight a3, b1. Yes, I would like to offer a last game on this evening. And my opponent Who will be? It's interesting question. I will play against Lasker. It always interesting. Mr. Lasker. E4. G6. Уфимцев variation. Bishop G7. D6. Bishop E3. Knight F6. Classical line. Bishop D3 not classical. Knight C3 usual move. But, okay. Bishop D3 also normal. Knight C6, for example. My idea now, knight G4. Yes, I would like to win his bishop because it's very big result for me in this structure. Yes, I have very good structure, pawn structure. Potentially, I have very good attack here, I think. Black is better. Bishop E2. Maybe bishop H6. Pawn on E3, it's a real weakness for white. Problem and... I need to defend. Maybe knight d5, but after knight d5, I can go bishop e6, maybe d4 on e5. But what after bishop on e3, king h1, maybe knight e5. Knight e5, d5, ah, no, knight d4. It's interesting. Okay, maybe c6. I would like to have a control on d5 square, so c6 is very clever move, I think. It's excellent position for me. Knight f3, queen e7, for example. White without counterplay, probably. Bishop d3, bishop d7, queen e2, yes. It's logical. Bishop h6, return. On very good square for bishop, on g7. My rook go on e8. All is fine here, and I can to be happy now. Rook e8, bishop g7. Queen d2. Of course, not best move, but it very difficult to say what white must do. Knight f3, now queen h4, rook g1, maybe bishop d4 here, or bishop h3, maybe bishop h3, yeah. Many pawns already. Queen h2, queen f3, check. Queen h5, rook e5. Not difficult walk, of course, d5. I have three extra pawns, and it enough for comfortable win, of course. Rook e8. Rook g5 check. Maybe I will give a mate. Not only position. Bishop d4. After rook e3, king f4, yes. Yes. Interesting. But okay, check. Maybe rook h5. Rook d3. Check. Four points already. It's not bad situation for me. Yes, my opponent recision. Okay, probably it was last game. Today is Banter Blitz. And finally, I would like to say many thanks for my fans and who support this Banter Blitz. Hope that it was really interesting, not boring. And I wish all the best, good health for you, to be healthy, love chess, and watch great videos. See you next time. Good luck.
Want to raise your chess to a new level? Challenge Yourself is an exclusive, innovative experience designed for Chess24 Premium members. Train like a champ with a unique set of lessons prepared by the coaches of the challengers. Boris Gelfand and co. will help you improve your chess. Play versus a champ. Play a grandmaster each day in Banter Blitz. Take advantage of this incredible opportunity from June 10th. Go premium and challenge yourself.